So today we're up in my mountains, as I like to call them. These are the mountains of my home. We're up in Kintail, Clooney area. Glenelg's just over, basically just over the other side of these hills over there. Over there we've got the South Clooney Ridge, the Seven Munros. It's one of the biggest walks in Scotland. Everybody really wants to get that done. But today we're tackling a mountain called Kishtadhoo. Sorry, my Gaelic family will be moaning at me for getting the Gaelic wrong. But Kishtadhoo, just a wee, you can just see part of it. It's not the actual summit there, a little pointy bit. It's a nice little summit to aim at, but then when we get to that, we've got a wee bit more to do, so better crack on. So a lot of the time when you're climbing a mountain, you can't actually see the summit that you're trying to climb, and then when it actually comes into view, it's quite a relief. But in this case, I'm not quite so sure. It's pretty straight up and it's going to be quite a struggle, but we're really right amongst the mountains here. I'd be quite happy just staying here, to be honest with you. It's just Munros all around. I'm right in a little basin here. Just I've climbed all the ones around about, so I've just got to do that one that we're doing today, and that'll be this little set done. So I better get moving. So that's us, we've made it to the summit, and as usual the wind's picked up, the kilt's flying everywhere. It's quite a sight, but fortunately, distracted by the stunning scenery, have a wee look. You get a full 360 degree look of Scotland up here. You're looking over to Lochaber, Ben Nevis, out to the islands, Razzie over there, down Glenafric. I mean, you need a map, but a compass just to have a wee look and just point out all the hills. I'm not quite there yet. I'm getting there, I'm getting better, but it's time to try a wee tune. There's a couple of walkers that have just left the summit and saw me in the kilt, and they're giving me those funny looks. They never said anything about the kilt, but it'll all make sense when they hear the pipes, hopefully. and there's somebody else coming up now. So, fun and games.